I love a good peacock stone, so I decided to do another one. The design for this stone is loosely based off of one of my original canvases that I did many years ago. So I kind of built it out like a peacock, having the center be like different shades of blue. Then for all the points of the mandala, I ended up making them like the different feathers of the peacock, working my way all the way around. And here is the finished piece.